I'ma treat you like I got nothing left to live for. I'ma play some. Hey, what's up guys, this is Yaur Power, you're back again, and today's video is about top reason why you're not losing weight. Okay, the first reason is you're eating too many calories. Guys, it's a really simple math. Okay, as per the law of thermodynamics, if your body is burning, let's say around 2000 calories, and you're eating less than that, you would obviously burn your body fat and you're being in a calorie deficit. Okay, so I've made a video about that. What is calories in, calories out, and how do you calculate your maintenance calories? So if you're eating the same amount of food, that means your weight would be the same. If you're eating, you know, more than your body is burning, you'll gain weight, and if you're eating less than that, your body would burn fat. Okay, so this is all about, you know, calories in, calories out, and you should know, you should be always in a calorie deficit where, you know, your body is burning certain amount of calories but you're eating less than that, so you lose weight. Okay, and the second reason is, you know, trust me, again, you're eating too many calories. But you everyone's like, you know, I swear I don't eat so many calories. You know, it makes a big difference. You should start calculating. You should use MyFitnessPal to, you know, track down your calories. You should use the weighing scales to weigh your food, you know. I mean, especially I'll tell you, if you're having one scoop of, you know, oats, and I mean one serving of oats, and you just put a little bit more on top of it, that would be a lot more calories. Let's say, for example, it was happening with me. I was having one serving of peanut butter, and one serving of peanut butter is 200 calories, but literally I was taking, you know, like 1.5 servings of peanut butter, so that's like around, you know, more 100 calories, 200 calories. Okay, so that's like a lot. So you should, these small things, you know, every, like, you know, in a whole day, imagine if you do such kind of things, you'll, in, like, you know, you'll be increasing so many calories and you'll be consuming so many calories. So make sure you weigh your food and take an appropriate serving size. Okay, and swear I'm burning so many things, so many calories in the gym. This is what, you know, people tell me. Yes, you are, but then, you know, it's always, you know, we always underestimate how much we eat and we overestimate how much we burn. And on top of that, you know, if you do a lot of cardio, you know, then after that you feel hungry, and then, you know, imagine, let's say you burn like 500 calories running in a treadmill for 1 hour. Okay, you're really intense and you're running for 1 hour, and what if you come back home and you have a smoothie which is 1000 calories? You just surpass whatever you burn on your cardio, and just you ate a lot of calories. So it doesn't make sense. Okay, and one more reason would be, that is, like, you know, this would be for only 0.5% of the entire world population. They might be having, you know, some medical problem like thyroid and everything, but that's the most least. You could just figure it out. If you do your blood profile or your blood testing, you would come to know that, you know, for these people it's really hard to lose weight. But then don't make this excuse, you know, I think so, I have a thyroid problem, that's why I'm not losing weight. No, it's not about that. It's detectable. You can do a blood test and you can come to know about that. But that's, and that's just 0.5% of the people in the world. Okay, and the other thing would be, you know, especially for women, they have their monthly periods, so in, they tend to gain a lot of weight just because of water. And even for men, when they take a lot of stress, okay, so they tend, your, their body tends to hold a lot of water, but it's just for a week's time. Okay, so be patient, and, you know, you lose weight if you be in a calorie deficit. And please check out my video about how to calculate your maintenance calories. So from that you could figure out, you know, if you eat below that you will lose weight, and if you eat above that you would gain weight. So hope you really like the video, and please hit the subscribe button to support the channel. And if you want to receive more notification about my video, go to my YouTube page and there's a bell notification over there. Just click on it, so the next time if I upload any video, you'll get a notification about it. And I'll post videos every week. And thank you so much.